Today we are honored to have the word ministration by Apostle George Gadry, an apostle by calling and the presiding elder at E-Eagle Ministries International, a ministry he co-founded with his wife, Prophetess Gladys Gadry, located in Durham, North Carolina. George Gadry is an apostolic teacher and a prophetic prayer revivalist. His mission is not only Christ-centered, but he understands what it takes to keep the fire burning upon the altar of our heart. Let us receive him now as he ministers the word of life to us.